When I was looking on the desk, and I saw the red, I thought that might be a sign. Sure enough, KJ, it was a sign. You're going to Athens.
Yes, sir. Man, I definitely tried to give up a little sign. I knew everybody was gonna probably realize when I had the bow tie on, but you know, it ain't really matter to me, man. I just wanted the whole world to know, get the stress released off of me. So, go Dawgs, you know.
You said get the relief off you. How much of a relief is it now that you can actually exhale and change your shoes and wear comfortable things now?
Man, it's great feeling, man. You know, the recruiting process is probably the hardest thing I ever had to do and deal with in life. So, you know, just finally be done with it and go down to Athens and make plays for the Dawgs, man. I just can't wait to put on for the home state.
What were the conversations like with the staff about what they're looking for you to do, how immediate it is, and what are your travel plans? Are you going bowling?
Nah, I want to go bowling. I'm going to talk to Coach about it soon, but... Nah, Coach, you know, they plans for me, you know, to come down there, you work my best, you know, be who I am. Don't be nobody different. Come down there and be KJ Bolden. So, you feel me? They tell me I'm one of the best defensive players in the nation. So, just go down there and be yourself. And you should work your way on the field. And you should maybe first game, Mercedes-Benz, you'll be out there.
What do you think you still need to work on to be ready for that first game, whenever that is?
I'm definitely going to work on some more tackling. You know, coming down here more, wrapping up, you know, finishing the tackle. Definitely going to work on some feet work stuff, you know, DB drills. Get my feet work better for one-on-one man covers and stuff like that. But everything other than that, I feel like I got great ball skills, you know, great speed, all the other stuff that'll come along. But those are the type of things I want to work on right now.
It's a merry flipmas in Athens. KJ Bolden heading to UGA, back to Atlanta.